We saw one with the forehand earlier. What a creative and deceptive shot. This time, backhand cross net. But look at the skill involved here. Best shot I've seen all week.